We now want to bring in a financial expert and also the chief executive officer for Metropolitan SACCO, that is Francis Nganga, joining us live in studio. Many thanks for making time.
Thank you.
Of course, we are seeing banks still trying to expand into the different counties, and we are going into an era where it's no longer about brick and mortar. It's basically, can you also offer services on the digital front? Are we losing it, or are we on the right track?
Thank you, Abby. We're on the right track, following our bigger brothers, that's the commercial banks, in the sense that now we have mobile-based products. Our customers need not to come through the banking halls for products or even for withdrawals, unless for bigger chunks of money. So our members can be able to access their salaries, they can be able to access smaller products, credit facilities through their mobile phones. Mm-hmm. They've got also ATM cards, which they can be able to access through the ATM halls. Mm-hmm. Yes, and therefore we are keeping pace on technology.
All right.
Yes.
And looking at Metropolitan SACCO, yes. Of course, the cap on interest rates at 14%,
yes.
Many expected banks to be recording booming business. What's the case for SACCOs?
Let me say, Abi, the case for SACCOs is that for many years we've been quite lower than 14% in the sense that we are at 1% on declining balance, which actually translates to 6.5% on what we call the rate of interest, mm-hmm. the effective rate rather. So we'd want to see banks even coming lower than that so that Kenyans can be able to benefit from more accessible credit.
All right.
Yeah, however, in the case of SACCOs, we do business on not on even ground because mm-hmm. as you ask for deposits, banks don't ask for deposits so that you're able to, mm-hmm. to borrow.
Okay.
Yes.
So right now, the credit uptake in the country mm-hmm. has sort of slowed down. Latest figures from the central bank credit report shows that we've seen some stagnation in uptake of credit. Is this a worrying trend?
Well, it's a worrying trend, but I would say not in SACCOs because, like in our case, I think we had a 20% growth in uptake of loans. In a given year, we distributed more than 2.5 billion Kenya shillings. And so in the SACCOs, it's not a worrying trend, maybe mm-hmm. in the banks. And that could be, you know, beneficial to the SACCOs, so to speak.
All right.
Yes.
So looking at the SACCOs right now in the country, mm-hmm. they've been trying to get to the level where they can increase their lending portfolio yes. and also just diversify and tap into the unbanked. How is this journey faring on?
Yes. What we are doing, like in the case of Metropolitan, by use of the members' contributions, our own funds, and sometimes we also source a little bit of funds from commercial banks, we are able to go down to the lowest. Remember, we are dealing so much with the employed persons, formerly employed persons.
All right.
And we are able to do a research and offer products that are really, really meet the expectations of our Kenyans.
Okay.
And this we have done, mm-hmm. ranging from small products, education products, construction products, and even setting up some small productions or even construction.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
So looking at the future of banking, mm-hmm. There's a lot of inclination towards embracing ICT,
yes.
but for SACCOs, the uptake of ICT hasn't been that pronounced compared to the bigger boys in the industry.
Yes.
Perhaps what can be done more to see SACCOs take up ICT solutions, be it mobile applications, mm-hmm. security systems?
Yeah, it's a journey because a few years back, we were not computerized at all. But currently, I think majority of the SACCOs, including Metropolitan, we are very computerized in the sense that when customers transact, it's updated online, or rather at the same time, what we call real time. And for us, we have branches, like we have 8-9 branches in the Republic of Kenya.
Mm-hmm.
Once you transact in one branch, That transaction is, is real time in other branches. So I would say we are still keeping pace.
All right.
And the fact that our members are able to access products via mobile phones, I think it's a good step forward.
Many thanks. There, yes. Francis Nganga.
Thank you.
Chief Executive Officer for Metropolitan SACCO. Of course, the SACCO has continued to attract a lot of Kenyans owing to the fact that they charge cheaper interest rates and they are easy to get access to loans because they have the micro factor. Well, we want to